also watch out for the paddles. The paddles do fly off and they will hit your friend if they're not careful.
This is AWACS Heavy Cloud.
Alright, Harold, follow me.
Incoming fall of large military satellite confirmed. Commence attack operations. It's confirmed to be a kinetic energy weapon equipped combat satellite. It's from a program that was previously abandoned by a foreign nation. Not content with dropping asteroids, the enemy has now commenced an operation to drop a satellite from orbit onto the city. The kinetic energy weapon appears to be out of commission. However, its defensive systems are still operational, including a laser system for clearing debris. We have also confirmed enemy aircraft heading for the satellite, so stay alert. If the satellite falls onto the city, the damage will be catastrophic. Destroy the satellite while it remains within the attack altitude range and limit damage to the predicted impact site as much as possible. When attacking the satellite, you need to destroy each of its parts in turn. Targets will be displayed on your HUD as you progress through the mission. All units, you are free to attack. The first set of targets is now displayed on your HUD. First, destroy the external panels and the solar array wings. Fragments of the targets can be expected to break off as you attack, so watch your surroundings. First set of targets confirmed destroyed. Proceeding to display the second set of targets. What's going on? Laser fire detected. The military satellite's defensive system is now functional. You'll need to destroy that defensive system while also attacking the second set of targets. Destroy all the kinetic energy weapon artillery shells stored inside the autoloader units. Multiple incoming hostiles confirmed. Watch out for fragments. You'll be taken out by those fragments if they hit you. An explosive chain reaction appears to have been triggered inside the military satellite. Don't get caught off in the blast. You will be unable to avoid damage to your aircraft, even if you make slight contact with the flames. Second set of targets confirmed destroyed. All units, are you still in the air? Proceed to attack the third set of targets. That big explosion blew off all the large units, but the satellite has not been completely destroyed. Destroy the core units on the front of the satellite. 3 minutes left. The autoloader units have been blown off the satellite. Watch out for fragments and the blown-off units. Receive some special titles for this.